one in 1937. That was like when planes were first invented. It was the early 1900s. But she was born on July 24th, 1897. In Atchison, Kansas. And she had a younger sister named Grace, who was born in 1899. Torn dress and a bust of wood. And it quoted from my source, which was Wikipedia, was she had a sensation of exhilaration. She's also an author who wrote two books, one called 20 Hours, 40 Minutes, and the other was called The Fun of It. 20 Hours, 40 Minutes was a journal for experiences as the first woman passenger on a transatlantic flight, which meant she flew all around the Atlantic Ocean, from one side of it back. And The Fun of It is a memoir of her flight experiences and an essay on woman in aviation. There was a third book of journal entries from her world flight attempt. She had, which was made by her husband. He gathered all the journal entries that were posted in the newspaper articles and such, and compiled them into a book. Amelia Earhart, sadly, she disappeared on July 2nd, 1937, on the way to Howland Island after leaving Langen. So, Langen would have been right about here on this globe, and she was flying over to this area, and she got lost somewhere between that point. And these journal entries that I talked about, that was gathered together by her husband, was published after she disappeared. The book is called Last Flight. But after they disappeared in Howland Island, nobody has found their plane in over 80 years. Nobody's found any trace of her plane or her co-pilot, Newman. Earlier this year, though, a company that operates on a manned underwater vehicle called Deep Sea Vision found the what looks like the remains of an airplane similarly shaped like the Electra, which was the plane she was flying. There's more studying that, like more investigation that needs before they conclude whether it was actually really. But it was found within 100